I joined the Royal Navy when I was 19 years old, over 20 years ago, and I had a really enjoyable 20 odd years serving in the Navy. Spent my early years on a bridge of a warship, and I went up through the levels to navigator and principal warfare officer, and then I finished off my time at sea by commanding a patrol boat. Effectively, the whole part of my adult life until 18 months ago was in uniform with the Navy.
I joined the Army in February 2003 as a member of the Army Air Corps, working on Apache, Lynx and Gazelle helicopters within the Army Air Corps. I wanted to become an Army pilot, however it didn't really pan out as I planned. I didn't pass the medical. After realising that, I had to make some choices, and that involved me deciding to leave the Army and pursuing another career.
My career was going well. I have a young family, spend a lot of time away from home, and so I made a decision that I really wanted to be a bit more present and not be away at sea for months at a time. So I spent probably about 2 years planning my transition out of the Navy, and looked at many different avenues for a career, and I made a move across to Anglian Water just over half a year ago.
When I first left the Army and I drove out the camp gates for the last time and looked back, I felt sort of the world is my oyster. I can do whatever I want to do. But as soon as the honeymoon period of that wore off, I felt a little bit isolated, and it was time to get my act together and move into a worthwhile career. I initially applied through a newspaper at the time. As soon as I arrived at the company, I knew it was the right choice.
I didn't know an awful lot about the water industry. I was very attractive to the role. It was a new role in the transformation team, looking at business change and transformational change. We're trying to drive efficiency. We're trying to do more for less.
My work is very varied. No day is the same. I go to different treatment sites, travel around the area, and see a lot of different things. I have a very responsible job in making sure that treatment works stay compliant with the Environment Agency and ourselves, and I get a lot of satisfaction out of carrying those duties out.
Yeah, it's been a big transition coming into a civilian organisation, and you know, working in an office is it's still a little bit of a novelty to me, to be brutally honest. But it's great. It's nice to be able to go home every night and have weekends off.
Some people do know what they want to do in civilian life when they eventually come out of their armed forces career, and I think others aren't really quite sure. It's all about finding something that is satisfying and makes you want to get out of bed in the morning. Yeah, Anglian Water has given me everything and more than I ever expected in terms of opportunities within the business. I've got no regrets. I sometimes still look up at the sky when I see a helicopter fly overhead and think, you know, damn, I wish I was doing that. But and then I look around and think, well, I enjoy where I work and I enjoy the people I work with.